That's not the way men behave. That's what you women do. That's why we love you women. Because of the effort you make. And it's Herculean. The effort. You're the ones who put on the body lotions and the creams with the sparkles in it. That effort. It's Herculean. You know, the average woman will go through 6 pounds of lipstick in her lifetime. She spent just under 2.5 years of her life sitting in a salon chair, getting it cut, dyed, blown out, and styled. She'll secretly spend another 1.5 years of her life at home trying to recreate that same look. She'll waste 1 year of her life just trying to figure out what the fuck to wear. And then there's the plucking of the eyebrows and the drawing them back in with a pencil, which I don't get. Regular eyebrows are sexy. Why gotta make yourself look like you're surprised all the time? Oh, what the hell happened to you? What, you get hit in the ass with lightning? Why did you say that? And then there's the gluing on and the false eyelash. Then there's the makeup. You like my makeup? Yeah, it looks like you got bukkakied by a box of Crayola crayons. There's a collagen lips that make them puffy, the Botox in the crow's feet. I mean, we're not even below the neck yet. Then there's the breast augmentation, the spray-on tan, the shaving the underarms and the legs, the manicure, the pedicure, the waxing, the bleaching, the $750 shoes, the $800 dress. I mean, why don't you just try being a nice person? Has that ever occurred to you? Has that ever? You save yourself a lot of money. Oh, shit, I just lost half my audience. Listen, here's the thing.